What we're looking at in this image is a big polyp that has cancer in it. And you could see that this cancerous polyp is almost completely involving the entire center of the inside of the colon or the lumen. Now, it's actually like a ball. You see how it moves back and forth on a very thick stalk. So it doesn't actually obstruct. Now, this polyp, as it gets bigger, can actually obstruct and cause complete blockage. But it probably started years ago from a smaller polyp